23rd edition of your Tennessee High School War Eagle Marching Band. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask everyone to please rise for a moment of silence and ask you to remain standing for the playing of the national anthem
to be performed by Tennessee High School Marching Band.
Savio is your headline judge. Mark Diffenderfer is your live judge. Field judge is Derry Collins. Thomas Thomas Fabini is the side judge. Barry Woodall is your electric clock operator. And your PCO is Keith Alamax. To recognize our War Eagle football sponsors, Ability Therapy, Free Chapel, Direct Service Benefits, Corinth Church, Fred Wilson and Associates, Clipper Petroleum, Smile Doctors, Bragg Incorporated, Go Reliable Home Services, and Reese Boat Lift and Dock Services. Conducting a Yeti cooler raffle. Can get your tickets in the courtyard at the Lady War Eagle tent. The JV football team will host East Forsyth on Thursday, September the 21st at 6:30. Be sure to come out and get part of your plans, get a glimpse of the future of the War Eagle football. Thank you. Your captains for tonight's game for Cherokee Bluff, number 3, Asher Wilson. Number 18, Ty Corbin. Number 20, Austin Essex. Number 22, Connor Halsey. For your War Eagles, number 72, Alex Contreras. Number 13, Eli Raines. Number 79, Nate Brazier. Number 6, Sazu Dalihai.
Stop.
Timeout on the field called by Chesapeake.
Hold that line, defense, push them back.
Street. For gas. Pushed out of bounds by Ackerman. No gain on the play. Brings up second and 10 now for Chesapeake. Bradshaw over the front turn for Chesterton. Across the 20 out to the 23-yard line. The Warriors will have it first and 10. On the carry for Chesterton. They'll bring up 4th and 6 now for the Warriors. Thank you.
Casey, Robert Perry. Peyton Sullivan's on the spot for Chesapeake. They're in first and 10. The gain of 8 brings up 2nd and 2. It'll be 1st and 10 from the 37-yard line. Segura.
stopped in the background by Ackerman. They'll bring up 3rd and 13 now for Chesapeake. With the keeper around the near side, brought down by Rollin Ackerman. Short gain of 2 on the play. They're around 4th and 10. Second and 6. Takes the ball down to the 5-yard line. It'll be 3rd and 2. Wilson with the quarterback keeper. comes up shy of the goal line. It'll be first and goal. Wilson with the keeper into the end zone for a Cherokee Bluff score. PAT is up and good. Your attention, please. Haley Bree Simone. Haley Bree Simone, please come to the press box. Thank you. Updated scores from around the area in the second quarter. It's North Hall 21, East Hall 14. The Warriors with a return out to the 20-yard line. Flag on the play. No flag on the play. It'll be first and 10 from the 33-yard line for Chesapeake. Approaching the 28-yard line. So there was a penalty on the play, holding call against Chesapeake. It'll be first and 10. Timeout on the field called by Cherokee Bluff. Once again, the War Eagles would like to thank their presenting sponsors, Ability Therapy, Free Chapel, Direct Service Benefits, Park Church, Craig Wilson and Associates, Booker Petroleum, Bragg Inc., Smile Doctors, Go Reliable Home Service, and Reese Boat Lift and Dock Service. Second mate for Chesapeake. Cherokee Bluff. Leffen on the last carry for Chesapeake. They'll bring up fourth and two. Wilson's pass is incomplete and tips it out to Justice. Brings up second and 10. Side to Justice. They bring third down for Cherokee Bluff. Pass is complete out to Jackson around midfield. It'll be first and 10 from the 49 yard line. PAT is up and good. Orioles with a return across the 15-yard line. Clemens.
Industries, Georgia Reynolds, the leader in quality equipment, tool rentals, service, and repair. Northeast Georgia Reynolds is a full-service company offering its customers a wide range of equipment for rent or sale in just about any industry imaginable. Our equipment division is dedicated to providing quality equipment and tool rentals in Gainesville and throughout the Northeast Georgia area. We offer a large selection of rental equipment, tools, and supplies. We are committed to supplying our customers with friendly, reliable, and dependable equipment. Visit the great folks today, won't you, at 4204 McEver Road in Oakwood.
Toxic by Britney Spears.
Thank you.
kingdom is ruled by a powerful beauty. Strong and mighty was the queen, but vanity and turpitude ruled her. Every night, the queen asked her magical mirror, "Who is the fairest of them all?" And every night, the mirror answered, "You, my queen, are the fairest." Until one night.
Who's fairest?
Of them all.
On this day, one has come of age, fairer even than you, Snow White.
We'll be right back.
Bailey Simone please come to the press box? Thank you. Updated scores from around the area in the fourth quarter. It's Buford 10, Carver 0. At halftime, it's North Hall 28, East Hall 14. At halftime, it's Gainesville 63, Appalachia 0. Stevens County 21, White County 20. Cherokee Bluff set to receive the kick to begin the second half. Second one. Corbin on the carry. Shy of the 40-yard line. They'll mark it at the 41. Will be first and 10. Corbin with the carry. Cody Couch on the stop. Official timeout on the field. Nice round of applause for the shaking out there, number 18, Ty Corbin. Pass is complete out to the far side to Millsap. Comes up shy of the first down marker. It'll be third and one. Wilson with the keeper. Takes the ball across the 25 down to around the 23-yard line. Hand off to Halsey. Takes the ball across the 20 to around the 19-yard line. Jacob Kelly with the carry across the 15 to the 14-yard line. Brings up third and short for Cherokee Bluff.
Won't say
Hand off to Griffin, takes the ball inside the 10 to around the 8-yard line. But it'll be first and goal. Jalen Carroll with the carry to the 5-yard line. It'll bring up second and goal from the 5. Sweep to Connor Griffin, takes the ball into the end zone for a Bears score. PAT is no good. Oriole Touchdown Club would like to recognize our presenting sponsors, Whitetail Mafia, Autry's Ace Hardware, R. Lee Photography, Johnny's Barbecue, North Georgia Physicians Group, Siphon Logistics, Northeast Georgia Medical Center, and Atlanta Rehab. War Eagles would like to wish their competition cheer squad the best of luck tomorrow as they travel to North Gwinnett High School to compete in the competition cheer to be held tomorrow again at North Gwinnett High School. We'll see this on to kick off for the Bears. The War Eagles return the ball out near the 20-yard line. It'll be first and 10 from the 20 for Chesterton. Fumbled handoff recovered by Chesterton. It'll be first, second, and 16. Thank you.
Reese with the fakes the handoff. Stopped at the line of scrimmage, no gain on the play. Bring third down for Chastity. War Eagles stop short. The punt travels across the 35 to around the 36-yard line. We'll mark it at the 37. It'll be first and 10. To Jalen Carroll. Tripped up shy of the first down marker. It's a gain of eight, brings up second and two. Chastity. The market at the 26-yard line will be first and 10 for Cherokee Bluff. Short gain of two brings up second and eight. Burns on the carry. Stuck shy of the first down marker. Arbor on to attempt the field goal. Six-yard field goal attempt is no good. Eagles will take over first and 10. Essex on the stop. No gain on the play, brings up second and 10. Deacon Wilson with the carry for Chesity. It's a loss of three. That will be the end of the third quarter. Field. Nice round of applause for the Sinking Out War Eagle. Jason Goss shaking up on the play. Snap on the play. Calling him down at the three, about the 2.5 yard line. It'll be first and goal. Chesterton. The Lady Warriors softball team has two games this upcoming week. We invite you to make it part of your plans and join us for the home game that will be held Tuesday, September 19th, versus Walnut Grove, first pitch at 5:30. The Lady Warriors will travel Thursday the 21st to Cherokee Bluff, first pitch at 4:30. Inside handoff, no gain on the play. Handoff to Franco. This time brought down behind the line of scrimmage. Yeah. The Sooners on the kickoff for Cherokee Bluff. Is incomplete. Tended downfield to Eli Raines. Brings up second and 10. Nice round of applause for number 87, Eric Johansson, shaking up on the play. Across the 35, Evan Bennett on the stop for Cherokee Bluff. It's going to bring up third and one for Chesterton. Handoff. to Brian Segarra. That's enough for another first down. Fly on the play.
personal foul call against Chesapeake. It'll be first and 10 from the 37. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the staff at Chesapeake High School, I'd like to thank everyone for attending tonight's game. We wish our guests all the well for a safe drive home. And everybody, a great and safe and enjoyable weekend. Good night, everybody.